Graham Watson has announced he's running for president of the European Parliament. The Liberal leader of the ALDE Group says he's had enough of presidents of Parliament being chosen through backroom deals, and that this is the first ever public campaign for the presidency. The next chair of the Assembly will preside over a new set of MEPs following this June's European elections. Traditionally, the Conservatives and Socialists have arranged to alternate in the post. Watson wants to change that. The Liberals are the third largest group in the hemi-cycle. Till the EU elections, it's Germany's Hans-Gert Pöttering presiding. Watson, the UK Liberal Democrat MEP for Southwest England and Gibraltar, has served in the European Parliament since 1994.